I wanna take a
ride.
I wanna take a
ride.
Oh, I'm singing, whoa.
Whoa, hey,
slow down.
Slow down your chariot.
Let me ride. I wanna see my
Jesus.
I wanna see my
Jesus.
Whoa, I'm singing, whoa.
Whoa, angel.
Slow down
your chariot.
About the good things, and we talked about the bad things.
Yeah.
The good things is a lot of work that they do in the community.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Big changes. Making some differences in some people's lives.
Exactly. Yeah. Whether it be AIDS, battered children, March Down, whatever other nonprofit organizations that need support, a lot of these clubs do help.
Yes, they do. And I'm learning that. I was surprised about that because I didn't know that they did so much.
Mm-hmm.
I'm shocked that they do so much in the community, and especially in the Black community. So
okay, then.
I'm very happy to see that. People making some differences.
Yeah.
I'm loving it.
Okay, then.
Yeah.
Now we've done the politically correct thing.
Yes.
Now, how about the other stuff that you know in the vaccine? Are you cheesing way too hard?
Uh-huh. That's just the added bonus, you know.
The ladies do it.
Oh, don't even talk.
Yeah, you know I'm like, well, you know where I'm going.
Oh my God.
Yeah. I love a lady on a bike.
We love men.
I love a lady on a bike. You hear me?
What up, MC family? This your girl Icy representing Shifting Gears Magazine in the McStreme Street Riders. And you know where I'll be at.
Let's get it, homeboy. Hey. Y'all already know what it is, man. This ain't that new to y'all, man.
Hey.
TIP Pimp Squad Click, you understand
Grand
that?
Come and kick it with me for a minute, you know what I'm saying?
King of
come
the
ride
South.
With your boy, man.
Hey!
Y'all know
West side of A-Town, nigga, you don't know no better, niggas all want to
go swing by Sister Rose, you know what I'm saying? We gon' ride now, Bankhead, my nigga. Come ride with a nigga right quick, all
right?
Hey, come and ride with me, nigga. Let me show you where we kick it at.
Let me ask you this. You ride?
I sure do, and I ride hard, too.
I know you do, good Lord. I'm gonna need a cigarette after this interview. I need a whole pack. Ooh, Lord have mercy.
But you asked.
Yeah, and I know, and I love that answer. Ooh, I love that answer.
What is the cause of this event? What is this event about?
Well, every year in this whole bike world, every year each club may have an event, you know, to their discretion as far as for a worthy cause, different organizations, nonprofit organizations,
right.
And basically it was just our turn.
What I like about the bike community is that you do a lot of stuff in the community.
We do.
Won't you let our audience know what exactly some of the things that you do for charities?
Well, since we've been established, we have helped support another choice adoption agency. We just got done doing the Junior Diabetes Research Foundation walk, and we're also doing the Lupus Marathon coming up on the 19th. We also did a Ricky Hendricks charity ride last year and numerous other things. We all individually support the Arts and Science Council, the United Way. We're always doing something in the community. That's what we pride ourselves on. We're not just a party club. We are here to support our community.
I'm glad to hear that. Exactly.
What do you bring to your bike club? What kind of
flavor do you bring?
We see the flavor, but we just want you to answer the question.
I bring to it.
Yeah.
You know, you just like the little XXX I got going on. I just mix it up. I hit all levels of it.
Okay.
I'm that wildcat in the club at the same time. I'm just that dude just doing his own thing.
Flex got me blushing.
Party hard.
You party hard.
Everything hard, you know?
Okay. Everything hard. Okay. Flex got us blushing over here. Bruce, are my cheeks red? I think my cheeks are red over here. Flex, stop. Stop,
Flex.
Stop, Flex.
Now let me ask you, ladies, this: do y'all all ride or y'all social club?
Every last one of us ride.
That's what I'm saying.
Every last one of us got us 2 wheels.
Oh Lord, have mercy! I love them ladies on the bike. Lord have mercy. First of all, let me. What's your name?
Platinum.
Mai Tai. Get low.
The one and only Nonchalant.
And I'm Gemini. What are some of the things that you can tell people that's wanting to start riding a bike, but they don't really know how to? What are some of the safety tips that you can give them?
Okay, well, first of all, I've been riding for about 17 years. And I tell a lot of people, before you ride, you know what I'm saying, understand you're not promised tomorrow.
Right.
You're not promised tomorrow.
Yeah.
And so have it in your mind that, okay, enjoy riding. Enjoy living.
Right.
Okay. And if you're scared, I advise you don't do it. This is something that you can't just say, I wake up, I'm gonna try it tomorrow. Mm-hmm. It's always, you gotta have it in the back of your mind. You know what I'm saying? That, okay, if I fall, this might be it. I failed before, and I'm still riding.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
You didn't get hurt that bad?
Nah.
Scare you a little bit?
Yeah, scare me, but I mean, I knew the consequences of riding. Yeah.
First of all, what made you decide to come to bike club?
My love of riding.
Oh, yeah? Okay, you ride? Oh, y'all ride?
Yes.
Oh, okay, then. What kind of bike you ride?
Yamaha 600. 1100 GSXR.
I have an 838 Harley Davidson.
Suzuki 600.
Now, a lot of the running theme is that we asked, like I said, what do you do in the community? What are some of the community work that you do?
We have done Relay for Life, which is a walk for breast cancer.
Uh-huh.
We've done 4-H, send a kid to camp.
Yeah.
Hurricane Katrina relief.
Uh-huh.
House of Virtue, which is a home for recovering addicts.
Yeah, that's good.
That's just some of the stuff we've done.
What made y'all decide to become a club?
Being able to give back to the community.
Okay, then. And actually, a lot of clubs that we've been interviewing, that's the main thing, what we like about it. That's what we want folk out there to know, that bike clubs just aren't just clubs just out partying. So they do things in the community. With that said, what are some of the charities y'all support?
We had a seniors ball back in November. Well, it was in February. For the senior citizens, a Valentine's dance for them.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Christmas.
Yeah.
We did children. We took care of 35 kids.
Uh-huh.
We sponsored them for Christmas. For Thanksgiving, we took care of 2 families. We sponsored them breakfast and dinner, because most clubs only do dinner. So we did breakfast as well, because you know you don't eat lunch.
Yeah.
Wait for dinner.
Welcome to RedGroovesNC.com, North Carolina's hottest promotions and entertainment company, located in Charlotte, North Carolina, a.k.a. the Queen City. Man, you know what it is. Stacey Blackman holding it down. Now, first things first, man, you got to get on this email list, right? Yeah, we got some hot events coming up this year, and here's your chance to hear what, when, and where, exclusively from RedGroovesNC.com.
Hey, boy, don't spill my drink,
DJ Stacey Blackman.
Grand hustle, homie.
We are here with the custom riders. Okay, what's y'all's name?
Special K.
Mr. Rob.
Off the Chain.
Okay. And who's the president of this club?
He's not here.
He's not here?
Yeah.
Okay, so just
he
tell us.
Diarrhea. He got diarrhea, right?
He got
But
get some Imodium. Get him some Imodium.
Yeah,
the liquid kind. It works really well.
Little Imodium goes a long way.
Whether in word or in deed, do in the name of my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, because it is giving thanks to the Father through him. If it's God's will, we'll see you next time.